U.S. 2nd Fleet Commander visits USS Leyte Gulf, CG-55. Vice Admiral Doug Perry, Commander, U.S. 2nd Fleet, speaks with sailors aboard the Ticonderoga-class guided missile cruiser, USS Leyte Gulf, CG-55, at Naval Station Norfolk, January 19, 2024. U.S. 2nd Fleet employs maritime forces ready to fight across multiple domains in the Atlantic and Arctic in order to ensure access, deter aggression, and defend U.S., allied, and partner interests.